Hi, I'm Virgil. I'm the manager of Santa Fe's best source for literary treasures, Gunstock Hill Books. A smart cat like me knows better than to work too hard, so I hired Henry Lewis here to be my cat paw. He does all the customer service while I peruse, this shop's wonderful collection of rare and used books. This way, I can read all day long and ensure that I always stay smarter than Henry. So this is where I make it all happen. 308 North Guadalupe Street in downtown Santa Fe. Gunstock Hill Books is just a few blocks northwest of the Santa Fe Plaza. We even offer off-street parking to make it ultra convenient for you to pop in when you're in the area. Come walk with me and I'll give you the Virgil store tour. Gunstock Hill Books has stacks and stacks and stacks of unique books, most of which are first editions. We also have a great selection of antique bookends and art as well. The reception area here is where I dole out Henry's daily tasks. I used to have to keep my eye on him, but I was smart enough to train him properly. Because Henry really knows his stuff and is so great with customers, it allows me to peruse, Gunstock Hill Books front room section, where books on cowboys and books on Indians shoot distrustful glares at each other. A short walk down the hall is First Addiction Fiction, many signed and priced from a few dollars to just a few hundred. It's funny, you know, how sometimes I let Henry believe he's the smart one. When we read together, he thinks he's tricking me into letting him take an extra long break. But I'm the one with the street smarts here. He's a real page turner, just like the books we have in the store. Seriously though, I do enjoy our time reading together, sitting surrounded by fine Western Americana, rare signed first editions, and books from as far back as the 1600s. Now let me show you the largest assortment of medicine, science, and natural history in Santa Fe, along with our fascinating selection of great finds in such wide-ranging topics as philosophy and religion, history, travel and exploration, and outdoor pursuits. Finally, passing a collection of old classic science fiction, this is our everything else room in the back. Items that aren't happy elsewhere in the store migrate to this quiet spot. And this is my favorite spot to snuggle up in a comfy chair and peruse older literature, art and photography, juvenile books, and poetry. I hope you've enjoyed the Virgil store tour. Gunstock Hill Books is truly the cat's meow of rare and antiquarian books for smart cats like you and me. Gunstock Hill Books, 308 North Guadalupe Street, just a few blocks northwest of the Santa Fe Plaza. As manager of Santa Fe's best source for literary treasures, I invite you to come and visit Henry and me real soon.